Why, hello, you amazing watchers, and welcome back to another video. Charlie here today to react to the newest opening for My Hero Academia. On its seventh season, it just keeps getting better. That two-week wait was killing me. Even though it's Wednesday and last Saturday the episode came out, I have not been able to watch it. But I'm finally here for it. Now, I just went on Mal, and I don't think Mal has ever failed me, but today, I think it has. No one's updated the new opening or ending on the page. What's happening, people? I trusted you so much. Yeah, this is season 7. Animated by Bones, as usual. Yeah, here's only Tagatame and Tsubomi, which were the last ones. Who knows what's going on? So, I do have a second page here. My Hero Academia Season 7 Core 2 Opening by Yuri. Curtain Call. As for the ending... Where'd it go? There. Sarame by... Sarame is the artist, and Sixth Magnitude Star is the name of the ending. If that does not sound cool, I do not know what will. So I am having very high hopes for that ending. Aside from that, though, I guess I've pulled up the video, and we can get it started with Curtain Call by Yuri. It could become one of my favorite openings, but as usual, it has to compete with Season 4. So, we'll see how this goes. Okay, that's a good beat. It's got to start. Oh, they're showing the... Oh. They're different faces. I like that. You know, I'm liking a lot more the start of the song than the past one by TK. Wait, give me a second. Tagatame did say it was done by TK, right? Yeah, there it is. I was like, I don't remember seeing TK when I said Tagatame, but yeah. I'm a fan, and a big one of this. Toga. Very misunderstood, poor girl. That was cool. What Shoto did in that fight was cool. I did see something in the past ending and being shown the anthropomorphs. And being shown Tentacle, which I don't think we've ever seen his face without the mask. And him being on site fighting these guys. I think something's coming for his backstory. It was time. Wasn't that Death Arms? The hero that retired? I'm sorry for pausing so much, but this is dropping so many bombs. Sad Man's Parade. I do have to pause here for obvious reasons, but remind me to go back to the start of this chorus. That was good. Finally got there. Yuri, you did a awesome job with this song. Definitely up there as one of my favorites. Does not yet beat season 4's. But give it time. 12 more episodes, I might fall so much in love with this song. Okay, so Sad Mounts Parade. Okay. What is that? Okay. should I make out a face? Or a katana? And that was just Shigaraki. Wait! Is that Todoroki using the armor of Ida? I'm really expecting for Dark Shadow to go berserk again. Not berserk, because I wish him to be in control, but in that berserker mode. That'd be awesome. Toga in Twice's outfit. Oh, that's good. Oh, so that is Shoji's face. Interesting. Sign me up to the club of people who love the newest opening. Because I'm all here for it. That was awesome. Actually, I'll make this reaction a little longer. Just for the sake of sitting here, going down here, scrolling, and doing a nice old save to the new season. Because that'll be a banger song throughout the season. Thank you so very much for joining me on another one. Leave a like and subscribe. Those will help. And in the comments, any recommendations to openings or endings you'd like me to bring to the channel. Aside from that, though, Charlie signs off. I'm going to go ahead to the ending now.